Hi guys, sorry I haven't uploaded in a long time because I don't have internet. In this video, according to the vote on Instagram, namely, tutorial how to install Metasploit console on Termux without error. But before that, I want to say happy commemorating Eid al-Fitr 1443 Hijriya, sorry to be born an inner heart. Okay, continue. First you have to have Termux, but here I use Termux from f-droid, because if Termux from Play Store always error or not at all, so if you agree, next tutorial will install Termux from f-droid without fail. First, as usual, we update and upgrade first. Next install WGET and curl. Then paste this. Considering the process is quite long, so I just time lapse. Then if it's like this, we just open a new terminal. Type msf console and then enter. If it doesn't work, we just type exit and return to the previous terminal. If you managed to open it earlier, type Y. If it fails like me, type N, and wait for the process. Type MSF console. It worked, right?